Hey, welcome back. I'm going to play another song real quick here for you and take you through it. It is Begin the Begin. It's a great song, and one little part of it, I may slip in the video that my friend did. I'm going to ask him for permission, but my friend Brian Williams, who's an incredible guitarist, his band, he's the lead guitarist in Skydog, which is a incredible Allman Brothers tribute band. You've got to go see him if you like the Allman Brothers. But in any event, he showed me or taught me one part of this song, the way that R.E.M was playing it live. It doesn't sound quite that way on the studio album, and this was one of the ways they were playing it live in the early years, but I'll get to that. That's sort of in the bridge part of the middle eight. So right now, let's start with Begin the Begin at the beginning, which is the little lick that he does. Now, my ring finger here, it always wants to go down a little early, so I've got to practice not letting it go down so early, but it's... So that's all hammer-on. You hit the string once. And I'm not going to put any distortion on. I just have a little top boost on right now on the amp. But I would probably normally play it with distortion. It's easier to hear when we're not playing with distortion. So that is just your typical F sharp. And I think he's pulling on and off with the bottom strings. An E. It's very hard for me to play these little lead parts. So that's sort of the way you play through the verses, and it's hard for me to not sing too because I love this song. Chorus part, or the little transition slash chorus part. So I would do a little, and then he goes to a D, so that's a little bend on these massive 13 gauge strings. Back to your chord, your verse. Okay, so that is that part. Then there is a little transition part in the middle where he goes to a F. And a G, and then this is C sharp. So let me play that for you. Part of that little transition, you're doing a little string bend, and it looks to me like he's using two fingers on these four and five strings on the fifth fret. Thank you. here's where Brian helped me in the live version of a more recent show, probably in the 2000s or something. They're playing this somewhere, I think in Germany, maybe. And so this is what he does. So I'll put a tab for that, but it's little hammer-ons. So again, I'm not good at those little lead licks, but that's what he's doing. Okay, so that brings you back to the verse again. Then at the end of the song, do whatever you wanted in there. So this is the ending of the song. So there you go. That's the whole song. If you have any questions, let me know. And again, thanks for watching.
1, 2, 3, 4. And the whole lick is like, or however you want to play that. Right.